Hi, I'm Braden, and I'm a graduate student in the Department of Molecular Cell and Developmental Biology. The Department of Molecular Cell and Developmental Biology is comprised of 28 faculty members and 3 lecturers, whose work focuses on questions of how information in DNA is packaged, read, and interpreted in living cells, how those cells are built and regenerated, and how cells work together to comprise a whole organism. Neuroscience, the study of the nervous system and behavior of animals, is a frontier area in biology, spanning psychology on the one hand and computer science on the other. The neuroscience major provides students with rigorous preparation for graduate studies and research in the field of neuroscience. Students who successfully complete the neuroscience major will be able to demonstrate knowledge of how biochemistry, genetics, and molecular biology are used to elucidate both the function of cells and their organization into tissues. Recognize that biology has a basis in chemistry, physics, and mathematics. Describe how the scientific method is used to explain natural phenomena. Use effective oral and written language skills to communicate scientific data and ideas. Understand safe laboratory practices and perform basic molecular biology techniques. Generate hypotheses, evaluate data, and design experiments to investigate a scientific problem. Present advanced knowledge in the specialized field of neuroscience. There are many opportunities available on and off campus for research experience. Start by talking to graduate students, professors, your academic advisor, and fellow students. Ask how you can get involved in research or if they know of anyone looking for assistance. You also have access to the UCSC Undergraduate Research Opportunities database and the Other Research Opportunities webpage. Our undergraduate programs also strongly support research training and careers for students from underrepresented groups. For more information, visit the Minority Access to Biomedical Research Careers website. In addition, you may want to check out some of the helpful resources that the Career Center provides. You can find the UCSC Career Center on the 3rd floor of the Bay Tree Bookstore building. One popular service at the Career Center is pre-health coaching, which can help you prepare and apply for medical and professional programs, prepare personal statements, get career advice, find extracurricular experiences, access resources to help you become the best candidate for health-related professional schools and graduate school. Even decide which major is right for you. Create a resume, cover letter, and more. We're excited to meet you and to support you on your academic journey at UCSC. Go Slugs!